Hi, I'm Spore from Henge, and you're watching Forge TV.
Water, you were giving me life, and you do Spore, thank you so much for coming to
Greetings,
talk to us.
Human.
Greetings. So tell us about coming to Earth. How did this all come about? How did you get here?
Well, we made contact with a human who is now known as Grok.
Grok.
And he, we met him on the astral plane. He's extremely good at lucid dreaming. So we made contact that way, and he ensured our safe landing here on your planet.
And is Grok here now? Where's your landing site
Grok
near Sheffield?
Grok is here, yes. He is in there sound-checking his synthesizers.
So how has the reaction been to your music here on planet Earth? Has it been how it has been back at home?
Oh, well, I mean, we have played Cosmic Dross in many, many different planets. But humans do seem quite receptive to it, yes. I mean, at first, there were a few raised eyebrows.
I can imagine.
Which is one of the things that we've noticed humans do quite a lot.
Yes.
And they have been quite receptive. There has been a proliferation of euphoria. We have noticed the clapping of hands, ecstatic hugging of humans. And yes, so we think that Cosmic Dross has been a catalyst for joy on planet Earth.
And how did you find your landing site here in Sheffield? Did you have any problems with all the hills that were around getting the perfect landing
spot? Actually, do you know what? Hills make great landmarks when you're looking from above. So, it was pretty smooth. Really quite smooth.
That's what we like to hear. So you're playing at Yellow Arch Studios tonight.
It is our honour to play
here.
Are
you optimistic that Sheffield will absorb the mutated frequencies of Cosmic Dross?
I am confident. In fact, I do not have any doubt that the human beings here will be extremely receptive to our transmissions. We have visited Sheffield on a number of occasions, and it has been identified as a key area for our experiments.
So you're quite a lively band, as people at home will be able to tell. And you've also recently won the Live Act of the Year at the 2018 Independent Festival Awards. What does that mean for Henge getting an award from
Correct.
Planet Earth?
Well, we find your customs here on planet Earth quite curious, because the notion of an award does not exist in other intelligent civilizations we have visited elsewhere in the galaxy.
How was it when you first learned of the award?
Yes, we Googled it.
You
we Googled,
Googled
it.
That's
yes,
good.
We have obviously a human in the band who's our guide as well.
Is this Grok?
Grok, yes.
Grok, yes.
Grok, he is a guide. And he was able to make us aware that competition in art and music, this is not unusual on planet Earth, where we've not come across it before on other planets. It's alien concept to us.
And you hoping this is going to be the first of many awards for you guys?
I don't mind. I honestly don't mind. You know, if it was nice to be honoured by humans in this manner, but do you know what? It's okay. It's just quite funny, really. If somebody wanted do you want to give us an award as well?
Award. If I could give you an award, I would.
You can. You got this piece of paper. That could be a certificate.
Would you like our award?
Oh, thank you. Well, I'd like to thank my agent, and I'd also like to thank my mum and dad, and Terry from the pub. So, yeah, I'll never forget this, guys. It means so much.
We'll keep hold of your award for now.
Okay, lovely.
So your debut album, Attention Earth, it has got the attention of Earth. It's received some really positive reviews. Have you had much time to celebrate this success yet?
Yes, because every time we go and play a concert somewhere else in a different place, this is a kind of celebration. We are celebrating the record, obviously, but also we're celebrating life and the human species, which are a wondrous, wondrous species with
great
potential.
So with all this attention you've been getting, are you guys going to stick around Earth? Are you going to make Earth your new home? Or
we will stay on earth until all hope is lost, and then we will make merry with another species somewhere else in the galaxy. But no, we're here for you guys till the end.
Thank you. Well, thank you so much for talking to us as well, Spore.
You're very welcome.
You've been amazing.
Thank you.
Thanks.